guys, and welcome back to the Sans Bricks. My name is Jevin, and as you guys know, Super Bowl 53 is literally this weekend. So if you guys are going to be watching the big game, then I have some pretty cool things for you guys today. Today we are doing some LEGO football things. So today I made a LEGO football, and I also made a LEGO mosaic of each of the teams that will be playing in the Super Bowl. So let's get started. Alright, so for the first thing celebrating the Super Bowl, we have ourselves a LEGO football. Now, I'm not extremely pleased with this football. It kind of looks like somebody took a normal football and just stretched it out this way. So I'm not extremely pleased with it, but I feel like it turned out all right. The laces on the top don't look too bad, but the overall shape of it is what I'm just kind of disappointed with. So actually, let me do a side-by-side comparison to show you what I'm talking about. So here we have a normal football, and here we have our LEGO football. So width-wise, they are actually pretty close, but height-wise, there definitely is a difference. So, I mean, I'm not super pleased with this, but it isn't too bad. Okay, so now let me actually show you the inside of this. If we just take the side off here, we can see kind of the inside of it. And here we have what was holding that side on. There's actually another one on this back side here. And so that is what kind of gives like that rounded look to it. Okay, so now I feel like I've talked about this kind of a disappointment enough. So now we are going to look at the LEGO mosaics that I made of the two teams playing in the Super Bowl. So you guys may remember that a while ago I did a LEGO mosaic video where I took this painting that we had gotten and I made a LEGO version of it, and it looked pretty good. I was very pleased with that. What I did is I took that technique and I used that to create two mosaics of the two teams that will be playing in the Super Bowl, the Patriots and the Rams. So let's take a look at those. All right, so here we have our LEGO mosaics. First off, we have the Rams. This one I'm pretty pleased with. I guess it looks even better if you look at it farther away, but overall, I'm very pleased with how this came out. And I think that it looks just like their logo. So now, let's see the other team playing in the Super Bowl, the Patriots. So again, I feel like this looks just like their logo, except for one little bit. The star up here didn't come out extremely good because of that weird angle that it's at in their logo. But, I mean, again, it's made of Lego, so you aren't gonna get a perfect replication. But I feel like this looks pretty good. Alright, so those are our LEGO Super Bowl items. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and be sure to comment down below. Who do you want to win the Super Bowl? The Rams or the Patriots? You can click one of these two videos to watch some more Sans Bricks, or click here to subscribe. See you guys later.